Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This video is going to be about the July fab bag right here.
Is it July?
Yes, July fab bag right here. And please excuse my messy hair and makeup because I just came back from a movie. And as soon as I arrived home, I saw the fab bag waiting for me and I knew I had to shoot this video stat because so many of you enjoy watching the fab bag videos and so many of you were especially excited for this month's fab bag. Because apparently this is a special fab bag. This is like a red carpet version. And I think they have a red lipstick I saw on the Instagram page. And I have just taken it out of the box that it comes in. I am also very excited to see what's in this bag with you guys. So let's get started. So this is what this month's bag looks like. It is like a red carpet version. And it just opens like that. And then it has a zip. Then I'm gonna open and see what's inside. The first thing that I see is this. This is a Vana Italian Bergamot. Is that how you pronounce it? Bergamot? Italian Bergamot Luxury Summer Shimmer Sunscreen. Ooh. Wear a twinkle on your body. Oh, so this is like a body shimmer sunscreen. And I am very excited to try this because I like using shimmery products on my body. If it will just open, I will see what it looks like. Oh, there it is. I always add a little shimmer to my legs or my arms. I always add a little shimmer to my legs and my arms whenever I'm wearing something that shows my arms and legs. So I'm actually excited to try this. Let's see how it looks. Okay, so I couldn't open it, so I just poked it with a knife. And let's see how it looks. Okay, so it looks like that, swatched on the hand. And if I blend it, there is some shimmer, like dispersed particles of shimmer. I don't know if the camera will catch that or pick it up. But there are really little tiny particles of shimmer. I think it will look really, really beautiful on the body. And a shimmer lotion for the body, I think, is a very brilliant idea that includes sunscreen. So I'm very happy to try this product. And this is actually a deluxe sample size. So it's not like an 8ml sample. The next thing that I see is by Ayorma Spa, crafted from spa oils. So this is a Fairness and Anti-Tan face wash. And this is a Fairness daily scrub. No parabens, no preservatives. That is what they look like. And these are, how much are these? These are 8ml. So I think these are like 2 or 3 uses. So these are sample sizes. And this is a Fairness daily scrub. This is a face wash. I think I already said that. So I think this will be a set. I don't want to read the card because I want to be surprised. So anyway, I think this is a set, the Ayorma set. So let's see how that fares. I don't really like receiving skincare in my beauty bag because I like receiving makeup products. But anyway, I am really happy with the shimmer sunscreen and let's see how those fare. I'm going to try them out. The next thing that I see is a lipstick. And this is the lipstick that I think I saw on their Instagram page. And they said that they were going to send out a red lipstick. I only have 3 red lipsticks from the fab bag. 2 of which are glossy and only one of which is a liquid matte lipstick. I only wear matte lipsticks. I don't really like glossy lipsticks, so I think I'm going to give those 2 away to a friend because I don't really wear them and I already have glossy lipsticks, so I really, really hope this red lipstick is not glossy. This is what that looks like. It's a very beautiful shade of red, I must say. And this is by Bella Pierre Cosmetics. Bella Pierre Cosmetics. Moment of truth. I hope this is not glossy. Please don't be glossy. Oh my god, this is a glossy lipstick. This is what that looks like. I'm probably not gonna wear this. I'm probably gonna give it away to a friend or give it away to a relative or somebody because I don't wear glossy lipsticks, especially red. If I ever wear gloss, it's probably only going to be like a nude shade because when I wear bold lips, I like them to be matte because matte lipsticks don't feather out like gloss does. So this might be a really beautiful, it actually feels really nice and satiny and soft and applies very nicely and it's pigmented. So if you are into those semi-glossy lipsticks and the glossy finish and semi-matte, comfortable, soft, lip balmy finish, you will probably enjoy this lipstick. And I assume this is for 15 or 1600 according to the Instagram page. This is kind of an expensive lipstick, so it's kind of a bummer for me because I don't wear glossy lipstick. The last thing that I see is by the brand Sugar. And this is an I Told You So waterproof eyeliner in the shade 01 Black Swan. Okay, so this is what that looks like. And it's a liquid liner. Let's see. Ooh, that looks like a very, very black liquid liner. So I am pretty excited to try that, and it says it is waterproof. And I only wear waterproof eyeliner because I like my mascara and eye makeup to be relatively waterproof. So I am excited to try this. Let's see how that works. This is the card. It says the Bella Pierre Mineral Lipstick in the shade Ruby is 1500, and the eyeliner is 699. The Vana Vidhi Luxury, I think they sent out a Vana Vidhi face and body scrub, rice paddy face and body scrub. Was it the last month's fab bag or last month's fab bag? I don't really remember. But this is a summer shimmer sunscreen, which I'm really, really happy with. And this retails for 2400 for 115 ml. This is a 60 ml. It's kind of expensive, but it looks like a really nice soft shimmer, and the shimmer particles are big, so it's not like a sheen. It's a proper shimmer, but I think you can, you know, wear shimmer on your body. It looks really beautiful. It is so hot in here, guys. It has been raining since like 2 weeks non-stop, and it is just so humid, and more than hot, it's actually sticky and humid, and you kind of want to have a shower like 5 or 6 times a day. I'm not even kidding you guys. It is so hot and humid, and I have these really bright lights in front of me that make everything 10 times hotter. And now this is just the fab post introducing Sugar and Ioma, and they talk about all the products that they've sent out, and they just, you know, give extra codes and things. If you want to buy full sizes, they always have discount codes inside this nice booklet, and they have some beauty tips. So this is like an interesting magazine every month to read. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. This was it for my July fab bag, and I think this was a very impressive bag since there were 2 full-size makeup products, and I have thought about this so many times, and I've always said this in videos and in my blog posts as well, that I like receiving makeup more than skincare in my beauty bag, because I already have a set skincare regime, and I like receiving makeup and discovering new brands. So I love it when they send out makeup products, and these were 2 full-size makeup products, and they're not cheap. You know, this just recovers the value of the fab bag on its own. This was 700 and this was 1500, so I think it's a pretty good deal. This is kind of a waste product for me, because I personally don't wear glossy lipsticks, but if you are into those semi-glossy, semi-glossy lipsticks, you will definitely love this month's fab bag, because I'm sure everybody will receive this lipstick. You can either get the liquid liner or the coal liner, but everybody is definitely going to receive this lipstick in their bag. And then there was this really interesting sunscreen, and this was a deluxe sample size as well. So I think these 3 products actually recuperate the value of the fab bag in a very good way. And then these were some extra skincare tidbits. These are 8 ml, and you know, these are just sample sizes. I don't really have much to say about them, and these are skincare anyway, so those don't really interest me as much as some other people. And this is no parabens, no preservatives, so sounds impressive, and I really want to give them a go, and I will definitely try them out, but I already have a set skincare regime that has been working for me since years. Also, if you want to see my fashion and style, please follow me on Instagram. I will just put my Instagram link somewhere here, and it will also be in the description box below. My Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, blog, everything. And I also post regular outfits on my blog, so if you want to see that, please go to my blog and check it out. And if you follow me on Instagram, I also post my outfits on Instagram. So please follow me on Instagram if you don't already do. I hope you enjoyed this video. Again, I've said that so many times now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, give it a big thumbs up, comment below telling me what you received in your fab bag, or which product you liked, or which product do you want me to review or use in a tutorial or something, because there are some exciting products in this month's bag. And please subscribe if you're not subscribed already. I will see you in my next video. Bye!